Yes, good job, Bobo.
There you go, sweetie.
Thank you.
Thank you.
There you go. Marshmallow chocolate graham cracker.
Ooh, you got some nice gooey marshmallow too.
There you go.
Joseph was able to find out how his father was doing, that his father was still alive, and he realized that the brothers were kind of scared when they realized, and Joseph told them who he was. I'm Joseph, your brother. And he realized that they were very sorry for what they had done.
The Good Shepherd gave his life for his sheep. You and you and you and you and you. And all of us in here are his sheep that he gave his life for. Did the shed blood make our sin go away?
No.
Why can't he have blood? We have blood. Every one of us has blood. But this blood doesn't work, does it? Whose blood does it have to be?
Our
Jesus, the Son of God.
I'm a missionary in Spain. And you know why I'm a missionary in Spain? Because there's many, many, many people in Spain who don't know anything about Jesus. Does anybody know where Spain is?
I know.
Is it in Florida?
No.
Is it in the United States?
No.
It's in Europe. It's way, way, way far away. You have to get on an airplane and fly across the ocean to get there. And everyone say, hola.
Hola.
Hola. And hola means hello. So everyone, let's try it. Hola.
Hola. Hola.
And the second word you need to know is adios.
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 Goodbye.
And that means goodbye. Very good. All right, everybody try it. One, two, three. Adios.
We are the Charos. We follow God. We are the Charos. We're mustard seeds. Piggy, piggy, piggy.
Oi, oi, oi.
Piggy.
Oi.
Piggy.
Oi.
Piggy,
oi.
Piggy, piggy, piggy.
Oi, oi, oi.
Then he heard a voice. Punchinello! The voice was deep and strong. Punchinello stopped. Punchinello, how good to see you. Come, let me have a look at you. Punchinello turned slowly and looked at the large bearded craftsman.
One light makes a difference. Someone said it's better to light a candle than to curse the darkness. We live in a lot of darkness, and we need to be candles and light the light of the gospel.
So who was the first he now?